And now for Halford's Trapper's Tip of the Week.
I just want to go over certified traps for otters just a little bit more. We understand that under the AIHTS agreement, the Agreement for International Humane Trapping Standards, that we have traps that are certified for use on a particular animal. And so you have to match a certified trap to the animal. For otter, the Belial 220, 280, and 330 are all certified. And they all kill very well, not a problem. For doing my blind sets, I would use just these two bigger ones. And the reason being is that otters are extremely active. When they're traveling along, it's hop, hop, slide, hop, hop, slide. And when they slide, their head's up. So, I mean, they're constantly up and down. The back is up, their head is up. And they don't have long legs by any means, but just the fact that the 330 and the 280 give you a lot more room for that head to be up and that. Nothing you hate more than for him to doink his nose into this, knock it over, and not get caught. When I use the 220 is when I've got a directional set. And what I mean by that is I oftentimes will find where they've dug a hole into the side of a beaver house, or I will just take and build a little cubby on the side of a beaver house. Now the otter's gonna take and directionally shove his head in there. I've got his head controlled, I've got it focused, it's going right into the opening that I want. In that case, a 220 is an awesome set for that. Just a little bit of something to help you maximize the amount of otter you catch.
That was Halford's Trapper's Tip of the Week.